intro for this one. So I'll break that down slowly. Basically, you're doing a pull-offs from hammer-ons and pull-offs on the 5th and 6th fret on the B string to an open, and you've got 5th fret on the G with the B string open, and getting the balance between strings ringing out into each other just ever so slightly with unmuting as well. And you've got, which is 7 on the G, 5 on the B, and then a 7 on the A string. That bit is 7 on the G string, open E, and then a 6th fret on the B string. So be part mute the B, part mute the G string, and then the other two open, or the opposite of part muted. So the whole thing slowly, if that wasn't too confusing. The main riff, the verse, is power chords on the A and E string, and it's kind of tricky to pick them properly and move them accurately. Slowed down. And that bit. And that is meant to be kind of rung out, the notes rung out into each other. And then the next riff, it's not really a chorus, I guess it's kind of a verse part two. So you've got inverted power chords, but with, well, kind of like a minor power bar chord on the A string. But you're not playing the high E note, and you've got a inverted note, the low E, E string in there as well. And in the palm mute bits, you're only really doing the low two string, so. It's just a F minor bar chord. Everything repeats, including the intro bit. Then the next riff in the song is quite tricky because you're moving power chords around quite quickly. So that bit slowed down. I think live, sometimes we actually play it just single notes and harmonised, so. And harmonised in fifths. We actually recorded that on the album, it's doubled up with two tracks of guitars doing. And then two tracks doing harmonised as well. On the album, it's only ever one track either side, we don't double track or quad track the guitars, but certain riffs like that one where we want to add just a little extra something in there. There are four lots of rhythm guitars, but normally that kind of lacks clarity when you do the whole album that way. And we really like the, you know, aggressive pick attack to really come across quite clearly. We like the way that sounds when you harmonise and have the notes separately. It gives it more of a kind of Eastern kind of vibe to it. So we kind of mix between playing it either way. So the main thrash riff slowed down. So even slower than that. And so the riff under the guitar solo. Repeats and then back into the second half of the guitar solo. Similar riff but down one fret and some variations in there. Basically, it's the same as the thrash riff at half time with the double pedal underneath it. So that little variation in there. There's this little variation in the riff as well. So that's inverted power chord. And then the very end, pretty much the same as the intro.